last year, Sean and David choreographed a little dance. And this year,
we have a dance.
No dance.
No joke.
But we do a Ben Jacobs thing.
Are you ready?
At such a good school, good academics, getting to good college because it's good.
Is he done? I think you are done.
So much, and I just try to give them something back to them and make them proud. So that's my only goal in life for the day. Okay.
What are your goals for the future, and how do you plan to achieve those goals?
I want to go to Arkansas and go to Sam W. Walton's School of Business and major in accounting. Once I major in accounting, I want to get an accounting job. Once I get an accounting job, I want to become a financial manager. Once I become a financial manager, I want to build a following and become a stockbroker. And once I become a stockbroker, I want to become a hedge fund and make a hedge fund. And once I get a big enough following, I want to sell the hedge fund and get on Forbes list of billionaires.
Can women learn from men?
Predisposed to be dependent on men to reproduce. So, just trying to make them happy, ladies.
Zane Gray.
Sometimes that can be a weakness too, but I think that's something unique about me.
No, no, it's your turn.
What are you most proud of?
I'd have to say I'm most proud of my ability to just be positive in every situation and to find a positive outlook and just be happy even if bad things happen.
He's the one you've been waiting for. Up next, Marcus Haig.
Try playing multiple sports just because I feel like I would have had more fun and more diversity if I would have played more things than just one sport for all 4 years.
I had an answer, it's going to be getting a mullet.